This demo introduces some key dashboard features. With the drag-and-drop builder and integration with Chatter, it's easy to create dashboards and share key performance metrics. Let's start by looking at a sales overview dashboard that we've already created. Each dashboard component has a source report and a visual format. For example, this table shows data from the source report for top customers with open cases. And this gauge shows data from the report on revenue for the year. Adding new components is simple. Just add the source report, in this case, sales exec closed deals year to date, and drag over the format you want. Now you can see a donut showing total sales closed for the year. You can also add Visual Force components to the dashboard to show custom interfaces. To add a title to a component, simply click and type. It's that easy. Let's edit this component to see more options. Here you can select a different visual, display the chart defined in the source report, or select a drill down option, which controls what happens when a user clicks the component. You can also make some formatting changes on this tab. You can set up a dashboard to show the same data to all users, or show data based on a user's access rights. In this dashboard, every user sees the same data. We can change this setting and make it a dynamic dashboard. Now sales managers and team members can use this one dashboard to track their team or individual performance. Now, what if different users want to see different data? For example, they want to see the sales data for accounts whose annual revenue is less than $7 million. You can add a filter to do that without creating a separate dashboard. Select the field, in this case annual revenue, and define revenue ranges for small, medium, and large accounts as filter options. If users also want to see sales performance by region, we can add another filter with options for different states. Notice how, once added, the filter dropdown appears here. Now, when users view this dashboard, they can apply the dashboard filters to see different views of the data. With Chatter enabled, your team can collaborate and engage in real time. Say you want to share data about sales closed this year. You can post a snapshot of this component to your Chatter group and let others comment on it. You can follow this dashboard and post comments to its feed. You can use the powerful drag-and-drop builder to gather and display data in different visual formats. By using a dynamic dashboard and adding filters, you meet different users' needs without spinning cycles to create several dashboards. Plus, users have the flexibility to post, comment, and share valuable insights on the fly. To learn more about creating dashboards, see these topics in Salesforce Help, or watch the videos in the Analytics playlist. And thanks for using Salesforce.